just brought in another load of beer beets and mackerel and a few things, so get that set up. I got a couple of trail cams set up there. So this is the 4th or the 3rd of June, not sure. Never seen anything on the way in. I'm gonna wait here for a while anyway, hour. See if anything shows up. I haven't been touched this morning. Bloody big beer. Big beer there then. Man. Down up along there. Went up through it there. Anyway. How you been? There's a big one. You got some of the stuff taken out. Yeah. Anyway, go back and set up for another one. June the 12th, and 2020, just saw a bloody big bear at the bait, and when I came in, I wasn't ready. So, we got some of the bait gone, taken away. Man, what size of a bear. Oh. Yeah. Help me get the stuff torn out there. So yeah. Mud all over the place. So I guess I'll spend a bit of time up here now. Get that guy. He's a big one. Check my cubby, I suppose.
Trout on the go this morning. Yeah, a few flicks anyway, go back to the river, I guess. Nothing on the go. A lot of flies on the go. Black flies are getting thick. Buggers. And no trout. Nothing on the go at all. I know what's going on with this lake. Never any trout here in this time of year, summer. You get a few in the winter. But you never get them in the summer. No. And the forest.
Flies are really thick, the black flies, this morning. That's the river in there. And this is down the lake, down towards my cabin there now. And no trout. As you can see, there's not one breaching anyway. I saw a moose on the way in. No, two moose actually. Got one on video and one I never, so it was a bit too dark. But no trout. Not yet. I'm going to go up to one of the other ponds after breakfast. See what's on the go. Eggs are done and breakfast is ready. Barky tea, bread, and eggs. Fried. Beautiful morning, rain and light wind, but a lot of flies. Yeah, anyway, eat my breakfast. Thank you. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 6 standing so far. Nice little trout. This is the 18th of May, 2020. One of my favorite ponds there now, so. Not very many trout on the go all the same. I've been here half an hour, I guess. It's June the 11th. And just got back from a little fishing trip, and this is one of my trout that I caught. Fish cakes for dinner, and I'll be frying that one in pork, of course. Yep, anyway, he's about 6, 12 inches, I guess. Well, 10 inches, anyway.